I probably spend about 4 hours a day.
5 or 6 hours a day.
3 to 4 hours every day.
3 to 4 hours.
30 hours a week.
4 hours a day.
24 hours a day.
The new practice rooms here are phenomenal.
You do not hear outside noise.
They just have awesome acoustics. They have a really great vibe about them.
They're pretty dry, which is really good for focusing on all of the small details.
They're great.
It causes you to focus strictly on your sound.
It's very clean, which is good.
They have heaters that keep you warm when it's cold.
I reserved this room here for chamber rehearsal.
Be like 5 more minutes, okay?
Hey, are you almost done?
I will be done in like about 10 minutes.
Locking up campus. It's time to go.
A couple more minutes?
I'm sorry.
Please.
Everything is closing.
Please. Just. Oh,
the practice room is an important place for a lot of reasons. I think that musicians have kind of this dichotomy going on where they're both super social, like in orchestra and chamber music, collaborating with other musicians, but also this other side of them where we're really introverted, and that's when we're really mastering our craft in the practice room. So in that regard, I think that the practice room is like is kind of sacred. It's like our temple for where we can really hone in our craft. It's just us and our instrument and getting better at it.
It's kind of like the scientist's laboratory where you can go and experiment and you can do whatever you need to do to get the results you want, and you can sound as bad as you want and the practice room doesn't care like your friends do. So that's why it's important to me.
It's like a place where you can be, where you're not forced to do work that you don't want to do. I'm in here and I choose to be here and I play stuff that makes me feel good. Sometimes it doesn't make me feel good, but that also strangely feels good because it's satisfactory to work on something that's so difficult sometimes, or maybe something that's just makes you feel good when you play.
For a composer, it's very important that you have the time that you can think through all possibilities of where music goes in your head and how it can manifest itself in reality. Practice room is absolutely essential to the process.
And then we have to be able to convey to the audience the emotional content of the piece. But without the time spent in the practice room, it's impossible to convey any emotion because you're going to be desperate in the stage searching for the notes. But if you spend the time in the practice room, that's not going to happen. So,
In the practice room, you have to feel totally safe to just expose yourself, rip the music you're performing apart, find every single thing wrong with it, tear it apart to the tiniest nuts and bolts, build it back up again so that when you go on stage, you have the confidence to go play.